That's right, I'm fucking out of here. He's active now.
Right.
Yeah, it's a hard one. Watch out. Cut up.
Lights around it, you know, like the other one.
Yeah.
Proceed to the
route. Be a good walk round, I think.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's open, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got a sign there, look.
Easter to autumn half term.
Not going, mate. There's a minibus there.
It's
loads of
cards, it's got to be open, isn't it?
They probably don't take debit cards.
Not cash.
Radar there, folks. We'll have a look at all this. Yeah. It's going to be great. Oh, that's good then. It's open. That's a bloodhound.
Yeah. I think I should go up there out of the way. So if I go in there, I'm going to right next to the cheap old camp.
Good.
The RAF's Air Defence Radar Station at Neatishead was top secret when it first became operational in 1941. It could direct RAF fighters day or night to attack enemy aircraft from the German Air Force as they launched raids against military and industrial targets in Norfolk. In the Cold War, the former World War II radar station became involved in the Rota project. The Rota project was an elaborate air defence radar system built by the British government in the early 1950s to counter possible attack from Soviet bombers. Also at this time, an R3 nuclear bunker was built. In later years, Neatishead had limited operational role and became a trials unit for the next generation of search radars, the Type 84 and 85. In 1974, it once again became fully operational as a Sector Operations Centre and Control Reporting Centre. Neatishead was one of a number of radar stations working all together to protect Great Britain from the Soviet air threat. Well, that's MOD, doesn't it? That sign.
What? Old one,
isn't
it? What do you think? You see the masks? The whole site's chopped up, isn't it?
Is that the museum there?
What? That's the back of the museum.
Right.
That's why there's like storerooms there with loads of stuff in.
different sites, little, differently owned.
Wow. It doesn't work anymore. See if there's a dial tone.
Hey?
See if there's a dial tone.
No.
It's not MOD anymore. Look at this. That's an old classic.
Yeah, I do like that.
Yeah.
See, that's the Royal Air Force needs it.
There's two sets of lights there, one sort of spot and then one sort of pushed down to the ground. Where obviously it was guarded, I suppose, with this.
I assume one would be on, and if there's a problem you switch the main boom on, don't you?
Yeah. Wish it was on the other side. I'm going to go have a look at the radar that's over there.
And see how big it looks from...
Yeah. It's massive. And the bunker entrances and stuff like that. It's owned, so we won't be going in it today, folks, but we just want to see this stuff. We want to see it to believe it, really. Let's go.
What's this?
Warning, guard dog on patrol.
Wow. That's oldie.
Yeah.
Dog's dead now.
I've only walked a little way so far, and it's like the sheer size of this site. The museum only owns a small portion of the site in the corner near the main entrance, and it's like we're walking and walking.
If I wonder if some of it's still MOD or not.
I don't know.
Well, it has just been sold off, and now it's been sold again.
Yeah. One of the lights is broken there. Cover has fallen down, the rubber ceiling's fallen out, so that shows you that it's not really cared for that much anymore. What do you reckon?
I don't think they use the lights anymore, no.
Look at this fence line, Jesus.
Building in there. It's a massive site, isn't it?
Well, the buildings there, look, you can see all the double glazed windows.
Windows?
Yeah, windows and look, wooden doors.
Wooden doors probably original. That didn't get used, does it?
No. I bet that smells weird in there.
And there's the bunker.
And there's the cable shaft and exhaust for the bunker, isn't it? Wow. What's this sign say here?
Welcome!
That's a good sign. Guard dogs are on patrol, folks. We won't want all that.
Don't it rotates? Don't, does it? Didn't he say they stripped it all out underneath?
Underneath has, yeah. Look at that. Imagine that, back in the days in the 80s and that. These things used to spin round, and every time, if someone was nearby watching TV, every time that spun around and made contact with a radar, their TV would fuzz.
Really? Mm.
Every time. And it'd go right through its rotation and then come back and it'd fuzz.
That's not good.
That's RAF Ash in Kent done that. Apparently the person I used to work with used to live in the village of Ash, and that radar down there used to do that to his TV.
That's not good. Mm. What does it do to your brain?
Who knows, folks? Good little story for you, though.
Up in the top bit. So what's that big thing for? Is that just to boost the signal? Is that hollow?
It might be.
Look at the size of the ball bearing thing in the middle.
Little room underneath it as well. That's mad. Oh, you know, I don't know how many of these are left. I don't know if loads of them were scrapped. But it shows the size of it there with Chris. And it's a little further back from the fence line. What type is that? Type 80?
I think so.
We'll put it on the screen anyway, folks. Right, let's carry on, continue going around. There's a... I'd love to get up close to it, but near the fence line. It's all brambles. We've got another building next to it here. Look. It's a newish thing, 90s I'd say.
Look at that bit. I know this bit's a different shape, But all them cameras down the bottom there, and there's a walkway undercover. So you'd park there, you'd walk down here. And right. I reckon there's a door around that corner.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why them cameras on that gate.
They're big cameras, aren't they?
Yeah. Look, that's a load in. Ow.
Wow. This has been abandoned for a while.
Yeah, I know. Walk down to the gate.
Did you want to?
Yeah.
It's just a mystery at the moment, folks. I knew there was one thing I forgot to pack. That was the sunglasses.
There's the sunglasses in the van.
Yeah.
Well, it's a bit like me forgetting to pack a belt.
Wow, all these trees, they've all been cut.
Yeah. Get away from the fence.
Barrier.
Barrier. Cut out there. Drop down bar.
It is, isn't it?
There isn't a post outside, so it's probably one of the ones, you know, with the foot attached.
Yeah, yeah. Got a helicopter up there, folks. Looks like a private one. Those brambles are getting on my nerves. They keep getting caught around the bloody trainers. You alright, lad? Hell. Chris has been antisocial today.
Looking up the sail.
Look up the history about this site, folks. You can tell the folks what this place is all about.
I'm about to tell you, but it's what it's up for sale for. In case someone would like to buy it for us.
Massive camera there. This place is really secure. Batteries. Jesus. Got a new one in January, didn't you?
Wow, isn't it? Well run down, didn't it? Okay. Yeah, it is, look in there. Look in there, you can see the reception desk through them two windows.
Right. Look, oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The entrance to the bunker.
Yeah. You've got a guardhouse there then.
What, here?
Yeah.
And a massive camera. Crazy, folks. Hopefully one day we'll see inside.
On the 16th of February 1966, a fire broke out in the underground bunker. On-site fire teams were unsuccessful in putting the fire out, so civilian fire crews were called in. Three civilian firefighters lost their lives. The fire burned for 9 days before it was fully extinguished. Later that year, a man was sentenced to 7 years in prison for starting the fire and for causing the deaths. The station was closed for 8 years, reopening in 1974 after a major rebuild of the bunker complex.
NBC suit.
Right, look here, look.
Nuclear reporting.
Get it right, folks. What this is? It is, isn't it? Yeah. Where's the bomb power indicator?
Look.
Yeah. Oh, it smells nice in here. Is that behind the glass?
Yeah, Paul. Now this is perspex. This will just be written on.
Really dark in here.
That's quite cool. Nice to do all the Cold War in white one.
Is it, can you see it?
Yeah, it's good. Go. How far are you going to make it? That's the R done.
Oops, done it.
Once.
Ah, oh, here we go, folks. Shall I do it again?
Well, I just carried on to see how many times you could have got around it, but hey ho.
Ah.
Well, okay, you're useless, mate. You're dead, aren't you?
Not really.
When you do an S backwards, you can patch it. Very easy.
That's good, actually, yeah. It's getting smaller. Yeah, you've done it.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Do you know why I'm doing the capitals?
Why?
It's easier.
Is
that not?
E. There you go then, folks. Then you get... I don't think it does that way.
Record them, mate.
I'm just looking. Hang on. What's the other? That's cable tied to stop you doing that, I think.
Yeah. Damn it. It's supposed to be like that.
There. Instructional use only, it says on the back.
Eject.
You can even look. Oh, that doesn't move.
What was that?
Nothing.
Stop going like that. That feels good though, it's comfy actually. I wouldn't mind this as a computer desk.
It's big for your room though, isn't it?
There's a lot of it, isn't there? There's no like instructions on how it works.
I think you're supposed to just bash that to release it.
It's probably had all the bits chopped off, isn't it? Because I think you sit. You'd sit under that bit, wouldn't you?
You
date
can...
of manufacture. Okay. Is it good?
Oh. It's not bad, is it?
It's not, is it? If you're sitting that all the time and you're...
Wheel it about, look, around the room.
Yeah, you could have it. It's a computer desk, couldn't you? Have you seen it that much? This is quite...
Quite a bit to it.
Yeah.
Do not pull handle. Eject. And you didn't even mean to. Imagine that.
A lot of golden gems in here, folks.
It is.
A lot of golden gems.
Still can't quite find out how it works. You know what I mean?
I don't know, what do you think? Do you think it's missing bits?
Well, like I said, cable tied and... Right, ready? It's going to shut soon. We've got to do the outside yet.
It's just a lot to see. This way. Probably got saved.
Original to the bunker we're in.
Because you've got the police room bit down there. The guard room.
It's got bars on the windows.
Yeah.
bet Neil's got the keys from me.
It is Neil.
Chris.
It's Hell on Earth. Is that Johnny?
Will you put it back down? It's not doing that. Something will click over there. And look at this, that light goes up. That one doesn't, look. Watch that light. Oh, three comes up, look.
Alright. Do it again. Go on then. Oh yeah. That's good, isn't it? It's all rigged up. We've got to take the receiver off. Is it ringing? Has it got a dial tone? That's the other one though, that's to ring that one, isn't it? It says from the left, that's the right.
Oh, right. Well, try it.
Hello.
That's a shame you don't work, that's pretty good, isn't it? That's the right hand set, that's the left hand set.
So this whole museum's been set up in an actual location. What was used by the RAF back in the days, folks?
The cockpit's around there, so I don't know if you want to do this bit first.
What's right.
Pictures.
Good one. They're saying, have you read this?
What's
that? Every transmission was recorded onto cassette.
Wow. Reel to reel.
So it was checked. So if there was an accident, it could be rewound and they could listen to it and see why there was an accident.
Yeah. On these things here.
Look at the amount of cables that came out of them.
That's
they're
quite...
They're blooming massive, aren't they? Sat right in there.
Yeah, I would have. Fall in there, folks.
Lots of things don't work.
It's a bit cramps.
Well, it's a plane, isn't it?
Get back problems in here, folks.
It looks good though,
don't
it?
It is good. And this is real, is it?
Yeah. Well. Yeah, look. Look at that, emergency exit handles. But it's a problem. Look how many switches and dials. We have no overflowing. It's quite worrying. There's also duct tape around the steering thing.
Right.
It's been patched with duct tape. Do you think that's like original as well?
Might be. It's got to be training purposes, surely. It's got a big L on the back.
Yeah.
Learner.
For training purposes, look at the wiring. Doesn't look. Damn.
Watch. Break the.
That doesn't look very nice.
Was it also that juncture in the back?
Let's have a feel.
So the padded thing in the back of that.
Yeah.
Surely.
And it's probably height adjustable.
So pilots weren't very comfortable. But what's that look like?
Good.
Alan's got
an army tin. Alright, that's the end of the tour then.
Huh?
That's the end of that round there, folks.
Well, there's more than one of these, though, isn't there? Look.
Victor cockpit. Oh, hang on.
You're all right, mate. Look at the fence up there. Look at the ones in Kelton Hatch.
Yeah. So if you saw all the ventilation, that's still in the other room.
Yeah, in that big main room. Operations room.
It's all survived to how they left it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like that. You've still got a lot of the old light switches in there.
But it's just so very dark. What have you got there then, Chris?
What?
What's this? Pillbox.
Yeah. You actually know, it's actually not. It's drainage, isn't it? It's not what they use for drainage.
Right.
Underground drainage sections dropped in. But it does the same job.
So this is sort of like a security post, isn't it?
And if you look at the fence, you've still got all the lights there from running outside.
Yeah, loads of lights will probably be on all the time, like at night.
Mental folks indeed.
Oh, what's that, Chris?
That's actually what they look like.
What is it?
Bloodhound Mark II ground to air missile.
That's what they used to have at Old Borgsey then. Mad, isn't it? There's a video on YouTube of that going off. Baldsy, yeah. No.
It's later.
Madness.
No. Didn't realise I'd been.
Yeah, get next to it, Chris. Look at that. So they had loads of these sort of. Pictures for Instagram, folks.
You still keep on at me, don't you? Oh, look at that.
That looks interesting over there.
That's when they had the radar, it had the thing in it, didn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the light full of water. It's going to sound quite dumb.
What?
Well, for scale.
Well, yeah, these things would sort of take out ICBMs and...
See, I was trying to work out...
Bombers.
What I was, without being dumb, when I was looking at it, yeah? It rolls off, yeah? Does this all disattach when it goes then?
Yeah, this is just the base of it.
Yeah, but this is on its base. When you come to fire it, do they disconnect it before they fire it then? Or does it all self-disconnect?
It's all stuck. It's like a rocket in a bottle. Look, it's got the buttons here, look. Press to reset and all that. Bloody sun.
Oh, to release. This is a release stuff, it's cool, isn't
it? Oh, yeah. This is mobile.
It's in its own little container. And then it could just be put up the wheels and wheeled around and you get that.
Yeah, that's cool, isn't it?
So it's the other one. The other two down there.
Yeah. Right, what have we got here then, folks? Another radar.
Huh?
Another radar?
Yep. Oh, look at that.
Type S600 mobile radar. Wow.
Big radar's got silence on made in England.
It has.
That is big.
Do I moan at Chris too much, folks, saying to take pictures? He's taking pictures for his Instagram.
That does, look, it links up. Have you seen that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And they got one here.
And he's standing in the middle of the shot.
Sun's going down, folks. Wouldn't mind giving that tower a climb. Massive building there, folks. Sun's really going down now.
Is that thing there painted with some strange camo colours? Is that another one?
Is that a transformer?
Another one of them transformer things, you know?
Might be.
Like they got around the front painted green.
Yeah.
To do with the radar.
Christ. This just goes on and on, this site, folks.
Different bit.
Yeah.
That's still in use, you know?
Then you've got the big World War II bit down there.
Yeah. Right, so that was the museum, folks.
It's very hard to know if you're talking to the folks or talking to me. When I ask you for directions, then you just talk to the folks. Ian wants to pop round the rear entrance.
Wow, that's boiling.
I've got a funny feeling the pizzas are going to be a bit warm as well.
Yeah, a bit right.
Well, I know, it's only beef, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can eat hot beef, can't you?
Bacteria grows on it, you just cook it and it's piping hot and it kills the germs, doesn't it, folks?
Yeah, I think so.
If it was chicken, it might be a bit...
I've just decided you need your window. What?
Can you drive back round? Because I want to film it as we go out.
Drive what back round?
The van, back in and out.
I'm not driving back in.
Please.
I can't drive back in. What do you want to film?
I was just going to film a way out like that, all the buildings and stuff.
Oh, God.
So that is a guardhouse there, folks, for the entrance to Neat's Head there.
Right, I'll swing it round and you film the Bloodhound missile and stuff, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Some of that bunker is underground though, because it is concrete, it's not all... Is it?
No. I can't see
it. Huh? Is that right?
Yeah.
I can't believe some gem like that and it's still painting.
Got to go in that building.
I want, yeah.
That is massive.
See the gates? The original hut, isn't it, like you said?
Yeah.
I mean...
Which way? It's a bit low, folks.
Did we look to see if that is kind of still attached?
It's such a shame they didn't get the whole site, isn't it?
Yeah.